So obviously one of your first meets out for a bit. How was it?
Obviously disappointed with the result. I've been training quite well for the past couple of weeks. And, you know, I just was a bit race rusty today, and I kind of I committed quite well at the start, and then I think it just lost my rhythm a little bit, got a bit knocked.
Yeah, because the first couple of laps you're in the perfect position, so taking the confidence from it, it just shows you're in the right place. Just those final tuning bits.
Yeah, I felt really good on this. I felt good for all of the race, really. Didn't really sort of feel as though I tied up massively or completely died or anything like that, so I felt really good at the start. And then I just sort of lost it a little bit. I think I was quite switched on and lost my form, and so it all kind of went a bit pear-shaped from there.
Well, obviously good to be positive, but going forward, the next few races, have you got any of them lined up yet?
I have Monaco on the 22nd, so I'll get my head down and get myself into gear for that.
And obviously then onwards to the Worlds?
Yeah, definitely.
And you feel all the training you've done pointing towards?
Yes, hopefully. I've still got a few more sessions to kind of cram in. A little bit behind where I'd like to be, obviously, but hopefully we'll get there.
And then there's the crowd. It's good today?
Yeah, really good, yeah. Really good support. So it's always nice to run in front of a home crowd. Just wish I could have done a bit better.
It's okay, there's plenty of time. Best of luck, Lisa. Thank you. Cheers.